need help!
Thank you.
Jeez, these guys are obsessed with this. Man, a plan, and an aerosol can.
You're doing good job. fucking wall. Just on your feet in no time.
You won't turn your backs.
My brush with greatness.
Great.
Met Fetch Walker on the worst day of her life. I was on the team ordered to bring her skinny ass in. I have no idea how those two dumb junkies managed to stay one step ahead of us for so long. And Fetch had her worst day ever. She had killed her brother with her powers. It was an accident, and when we found her, she was a wreck. The easiest collection my team's ever had. I've put a lot of people in Curtin K, and before that night, I never thought much about where I was sending them. Now it's all I think about. I don't know what that girl needed, but it wasn't a prison.
Delson Rowe?
Yeah, who's this?
See, I'm just a huge fan of your work. That tag you put on the needle, seize control, right? See, I get what you're doing. The whole give power to the powerless thing, and I want to help.
Okay. Well, if you want to help, you can help me find one of the escape conduits who might be here in the Lantern District.
Oh. Well, why do you want him, or her?
I just want to shake his or her hand.
Okay. Well, I've heard the DUP's planning to take all the suspected conduits they've routed up and move them to this holding facility they built downtown. Convoy's supposed to come right through the Lantern District, cutting across the I-90 overpass.
Okay. You happen to know if any of these people have actual powers?
Oh, yeah. Totally. Absolutely, yes.
Huh. Well, thanks. I'm sorry, man. What'd you say your name was?
It's Eugene. It's a dorky name, I know.
Hey, my mom got Delson off of an old Western. Hey, Eugene, I'm thinking the easiest thing to do here is somehow drop the road a little. You know, pull the rug out from underneath them?
Well, you could just blow it up.
No, I can't take the chance it'll kill the conduit I'm looking for. I think I'm just gonna cut the supports, and the trucks will make it drop a little. Bam! Instant roadblock.
Okay. See, man, this is why I'm such a big fan. I wish I could be there to see it.
Well, come on out and watch. But, you know, from a safe distance, of course. Because when we conduits go to work, you mortals better give us a wide berth.
Right. Well, on second thought then, I'm gonna stay home. I'll let you know if I find anything more about the convoy, though.
Eugene, when's this convoy supposed to show up?
Tonight sometime? I mean, I really don't know for sure. Our You still at the overpass?
Yeah, still here. Just been making friends with the locals. It doesn't seem to be any traffic up top, man.
Well, yeah, because the dupes took it over. Closed it off to citizens. So you finished with the supports?
Yep, all done. About to head topside and get ready for a little game of chicken with the dupes. Gene, talk to me, man. What am I looking for in this convoy?
I don't know. I mean, they're moving a lot of prisoners, so maybe look for some buses? Whoa, what's that?
Helicopters? A whole pack of them. I don't think they can see me in the fog.
Come on, just hand over your prisoners, and we'll call it a day.
Hey, I got one. I don't know how, but I did. Eugene, those buses are long gone. Any chance you know where they went?
I don't know. Radio chatter's all over the place. I can't figure out where they're headed.
Wait. You're tapped into the DUP right now? How the hell did you pull that off?
Just this phone app I've been tinkering with. Here, I'll send you a link.
Okay, got it. So what's it do?
It's a signal tracker. You can listen in on the DUP's communications. But the cool thing is you can also use it to pinpoint the direction the signal's coming from.
Man, I think I'm going to have to take this thing out for a test drive.
Excuse me.
Goddamn ambush. It was definitely Roe. We were able to get clear with our cargo, but we lost contact with the others.
No, Eugene. I got something.
I told you.
Idea on casualty figures, but we also lost APCs.
You
Empty. Somebody must have beat me to him. You're new. Sorry, I got other plans. Gene, I found that first bus, but it's empty. There were three on the overpass, so that means there's still two out there. Hey there, fan of mine. You still there? One minor setback and you hang up on me. Some fan you are.
Thank you.
Okay, this is not going the way I expected. Gotta find that last bus before whatever did this does. How have I walked in?
Thank you.
the hell have I walked in? Angels? Are you kidding me right now? So either one of those escapees can make angels, or I'm going after God. And I do not like my odds in that matchup.